Possibly every marketing person has been in a situation when you've needed to present the results of your efforts on a social media platform really, really quickly. You've been sitting at your laptop, your palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. You make a lot of screenshots, crop them, writing a copy to explain what these screenshots are about, and you are desperately thinking that there has to be a better way. Luckily, there is. You can grab this free dashboard template from Coupler.io. It will immediately give you an idea about account performance. Also, you can track how views lead to interactions, get timeline insight, and figure out what the most active days are. Discover top countries by views and get an idea of your audience. And of course, discover your top performing videos and sort them by views or other metrics. The best part? This dashboard is free and can be set up in just a few minutes. Here's how. First, you have to create a free Coupler.io account or log in to an existing one like I did. Now let's authorize TikTok. You now have several data transformation options, but let's keep it simple. Let's move to setting up the destination and authorizing the Looker Studio. Click Create Report. Wait a bit to fetch all the data, and you're done. If you're responsible for TikTok in your company, you can share the dashboard with your colleagues or your boss, so you won't have to prepare a presentation at the last minute before a meeting. You can also share stats with contractors outside of your organization without a security risk. Also, it will be handy if you manage TikTok accounts for your clients and need to report the results regularly. Just share the link to the dashboard with stakeholders and they'll get an idea of what is going on at any given moment. Last but not least, if you're an influencer looking for ways to monetize your TikTok account, then you can share the dashboard with advertisers who need to know what they're paying for. This is a great and transparent way to show your results. And that's it. Now you know how to create an organic TikTok dashboard in Looker Studio. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments. If you've enjoyed this video, please give us a like, share the video with others, and subscribe to our channel so you never miss a thing. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.